The song was written in a hotel room in New York City. Round about the time a friend of ours, little Steven, was putting together a record of artists against apartheid. It's a song written about a man in a shanty town outside of Johannesburg. A man who's sick of looking down the barrel of white South Africa. A man who is at the point where he is ready to take up arms against his oppressor. A man who has lost faith in the peacemakers of the West. While they argue, and while they fail to support a man like Bishop Tutu and his request for economic sanctions against South Africa. Am I bugging you? I don't mean to bug you. Okay, Edge, play the blues.